west.
Where you guys come from, Cottonwood? Have a good hike.
Thank you. You're on camera.
Now we go.
Smile, guys. You're on camera. Hopefully, hopefully everybody's getting recorded.
Yeah, the after shot should be really good.
I think I might take the Angel's Landing hike. I've got it in my computer. I'm syncing it down to the lodge. Tonight, show anybody that was interested. No, I brought mine. I have a laptop. I showed a little bit of it to Terry and Lloyd the other night.
You've got another
about 800 feet to go down.
We've gone down 460 at this point.
Down 460 now. We want to go another 800.
Yep.
You're saying we've only gone 460 feet down so far?
Yep.
They said it was 700.
Well, not.
Okay, then you got another 1,000 feet to go down. Yep. said 7 and 14.
Yeah.
Well,
I'm saying 460.
On his altimeter. Oh, this is a turn.
I make no guarantees. Trust me.
So if they're telling me 7 and 14, maybe it's 5 and 1,000.
That's not my luck, Gary.
The reward down there is water and a toilet. That's it. I can't give you anything else. A great exercise coming up. 2 hours out.
We left at 1.
We're close to half an hour.
126.
Basically three. Oh, you're going down, aren't you?
I've got to do it.
Okay. So we got 4 or 5 going down.
I think I'm going to try.
You're going to go?
Okay.
Who else is going with me?
You feel like Chuck and Chuck.
All right.
Don't wait the bar. No need to carry it all the way down.
I'll do it. Oh, you can't trust Lord to do anything, right? Ready? All right, let me shoot another one. All right. What time are we eating tonight?
6:15, same schedule.
Sure, if you're back, I'll go ahead and see the whole plane. All right,
so
David, we'll
pick up on that.
David, yeah. Just try to be back and pick you up.
For some reason, 1200 stuck in my mind. Don't tell me we got to go back up there. Surely we don't have to go up there, do we?
Yes, sir.
Dang. I didn't sign on for that. Actually, I guess I did.
You want to call your husband back?
Checked out. We have now descended over 1,000. Yes. So we're going to be meeting here at 2:30. So, and that's what? I know. Now, what time are they heading at?
Probably about
10
minutes.
Okay, so that's why we're letting them.
Yeah, I got you.
Well, I've got us down, let's see, 1,080 plus 260. What's that, 1320 thereabouts? According to this highly accurate machine. It's an altimeter. It's a Casio. There's nothing special about it, but it's got a thermometer and an altimeter and barometric pressure, compass, all time zones. It's a very inexpensive watch. Well, is Dan still AWOL? Why didn't you guys do Angel's Landing?
You know, I don't think, I don't know, because we would have probably done it, I don't know what, I forget. Yeah. Oh, you know what, we did a really nice, Gary, we were going to make it. Yeah, it may take a few years to be able to, you know. But hopefully, he had said to me originally, so I wanted to hang it, go a half hour further, and when you stop and turn around.
How it goes. I heard that. Actually, we're at 7140 now. Just recalibrated. Thank you. time. Good idea. Okay. Like some Gatorade.
Gatorade?
Yes.
No, it's okay.
How about some water?
Water I'll take. What's about 27 miles?
Probably. It's another 500 feet up. How far have you come?
Cottonwood.
Uh-huh.
It's dry.
quite welcome. No use in being thirsty, you don't have to be.
Yeah, I guess that's enough, right?
I got some more.
As long as you got enough.
I've got enough.
Okay, that's good. Thanks.
You're quite welcome.
Yeah, I saw you going down. How far did you go?
Just down to the...
where did you go, the bridge?
Yeah, well, to the tunnel.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're quite welcome. Got it, Steve. Yeah. That's a good slog. Yeah. It's 3:23. All right, everybody, smile as you come up. Sherry with Terry.
Terry, yeah.
Is he okay?
A little bit, yeah.
Great.
Great.